During World War II, New Zealand pilot Nancy Wake worked as a spy for the British Special Operations Executive. Known as the White Mouse, she became one of the Gestapo's most wanted individuals, with a 5 million franc bounty on her head.